In this demo, we'll see how Cindy, our Director of R&D, uses the Coverity Development Testing Platform to take control of her development efforts, gaining visibility into risk, driving developer accountability for code quality and security, and improving the predictability of releases. Like many users, Cindy has configured Coverity to analyze projects in the background as part of their continuous integration process. The Coverity platform automatically assembles a comprehensive base of code intelligence, which it uses to identify quality and security issues that developers need to address. Cindy starts her day by looking at her progress report dashboard, which she has configured to provide immediate access to her most commonly used information. There are multiple dimensions to software quality, and she's added heat maps to quickly understand the types of risk present in the code base. At a glance, we can see that things generally look good. There are some OWASP and testing violations and a few new defects, while architectural integrity and MISRA conformance are great. Most of the outstanding issues are low impact, which is good, but the number of issues is slowly climbing along with the number of high impact issues. Since they're getting close to delivering code for security audit, Cindy wants to understand exactly what's happening on the OWASP front. She can't release the code to audit until it is clean. ThreadFix is the project going to audit, and it looks like the problems are in this data node. John manages this project, so before she goes to speak with John, she makes sure he can see the chart. These charts are interesting, but they're not particularly useful to the developers. In particular, developers need details, like the type and location of each problem, in order to fix them. By sharing this chart with John, Cindy is ensuring he understands her development priorities. When he sees violations on the chart, he can easily drill down to the details. In this case, we see there are two SQL injection issues that need to be addressed. I'm not going to cover the developer use case in this video. Suffice it to say that developers get very detailed information about the problem and how to fix it, including this remediation advice which is customized to the context of this specific problem. All of these issues are managed with a consistent automated workflow that maximizes developer productivity. Issues are automatically assigned to developers to ensure accountability, and there are integrations with the tools you already use, such as email, IDE, and ALM systems, to minimize disruption. The platform makes it easy for managers to quickly focus on the important issues so that there's no confusion about priorities. Having asked John to handle the OWASP violations, Cindy turns her attention to the testing violations, since she can't release to QA until there are no violations. About a year ago, Cindy established a policy that all code impacted by new code needs to be unit tested, except for a few impractical constructs like uncommon error handling branches, logging, and debugging lines. The Coverity platform enables her to realistically enforce unit testing without burying her team under an avalanche of violations. This chart shows where the violations are, so that she and her team know if they're in compliance with the policy. The testing intelligence actually feeds back into the testing system, enabling shorter testing runs by prioritizing tests based on the testing policy. If a test covers only code that hasn't been impacted by code changes, it doesn't make sense to run it during smoke tests. Cindy is able to run very tight testing cycles for the code under development, ensuring that developers don't waste time waiting for unnecessary tests to finish. She has heat maps focused on other dimensions that are important to her: architectural violations, licensing violations, and more. Some have focused dashboards to help identify training opportunities or developing problems, or to share with other teams. She routinely monitors platform usage to make sure she realizes the value of her investment. Everything you care about can be managed by the Coverity platform, even data from third-party or homegrown tools. Heat maps based on that data provide instant understanding of status, and trend charts help you visualize emerging problems and progress toward goals. Sophisticated role-based access controls ensure that the right people get visibility into the relevant areas of the development process. Not only do teams know how well they're meeting the defined policies, but they also know how to fix the violations, enabling you to enforce stage gates that ensure standards are met before you hand code off to later stages. That extends to supply chain partners too, providing you visibility into the status of outsourced code and integrating enforceable quality, security, and testing standards into acceptance criteria. The Coverity Development Testing Platform enables you to get greater visibility and predictability into your development process and supply chain, increasing agility and efficiency, and providing the intelligence you need to quickly make good decisions. To learn more about Coverity and how we've utilized our development testing platform to improve our own code quality, security, and release velocity, please visit our website or email info@coverity.com.